Hello guys, Dave here. Today I'm going to show you how to install Viber on your PC. Check it out. The first thing you need to do is to open your favorite web browser. In this case, I'm going to open Google Chrome right here. In here, what you have to do is to type www.viber.com. Super easy. I'm going to add this address in my video descriptions in case you want to copy and paste it on your browser. Now we just need to go to this tab that says desktop, click it, and then we just need to click this big button that says get Viber. Once we click it, then it will start downloading the Viber installing package. I already installed it, so I'm going to cancel it and go to my desktop where I have it, right here. Now we just need to double click the Viber installer right here. Click agree the license like every single software out there and click install. This shouldn't take more than 2 to 5 minutes, so it's pretty straightforward. I'm going to get back to you when it's done. See you in a bit. I'm back. The installation is done. If you see this message, then it means you did it right. So congratulations. Now you just need to click close and open the application right here. Let's double click it then. It will open up this window in which it's going to ask you if you have Viber installed on your phone. This is a step that is needed in order to install this app. If you don't, then you need to go to your App Store or your Play Store or your Microsoft Store, depends on the phone you have. Download the application and install it. Once you do that, then you just have to click yes here. When you click yes, it's going to ask you for your phone number. Depends on the country you are, you just have to type your phone number and it's going to do some verifications and send it to your Viber on your phone. So once you do that, it will ask you to scan it with your phone. So I'm just going to grab my phone right here and scan it. And if you do that correctly, then it's going to say success. Cool. We can click this option that says open Viber. And this will open up the application. Pretty cool. You have it right here on your PC. And that's all for today, guys. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you like the video, please thumbs up. And please leave your comments and what you think. And please subscribe to my channel. It's going to be up there. So just click it. This is Dave. Peace out.